Now, boys and girls, are you guys ready to start the party? I can't hear you say yes if you're ready. One more. Are you guys ready? Yes. Okay, very good. Oh, by the way, my name is Aldino from Balloon People. Well, today is a very special day because we're all here to celebrate the birthday of... Who's the birthday boy? Jacob! Everybody clap hands for Jacob! Oh, he's right there. Jacob, can you please come take him here for a while? Join here on stage, Jacob. Yeah, he's here. Okay, yeah. Come up on stage, Jacob. Oh, behind Michael, the game's getting me stand up. Join Jacob here on stage. Come on, let's take a picture with birthday boy. Oh, everybody come up on stage. Go, oh, hey, Hachi, Chucky, Chucky, go. Off the stage. Find your guy. Both kids at the back, small kids in front. The other kids, especially the small kids, can sit here. Sit here on the stage. You can sit on the stage. Especially the small ones. Okay, sit down. Yeah, sit down. Go. Sit down. Very good. Go down. Sit down. Very good. Go down. Sit down. Very good. Okay. Very good. Okay. Hold here. I can sit here. Very good. Smoke is down. And okay. Oh, everybody face the camera. Sit down. Okay, sit down here. Go sit down. Come here. Okay. Move a little bit here. Okay, can sit here. Yeah. Well, everybody smile, smile! One more. The birthday boy is here also, okay? Okay? Okay, well, you can sit here. Oh, please cover on, smile! Lucky shot! Make some money, faces. Before we start our games, let's sing first a birthday song for Jacob while he's here, okay? Ready? Music, please! Oh, stay here, Jacob. And face the audience. And everybody sing loud. Go!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Let's play the Thresher Hunt game. Who knows the Thresher Hunt game? Thresher Hunt game, nobody knows the game? Well, let me explain. You know what? You hit something in here and you have to look for it. You hit three stickers with Jacob's name on it. If you find it just right here, then you get a prize, okay? Let me give you a clue. We hit it at the back of the kitty chairs. Go! At the back, not under. Okay, one. Not under the chair. At the back or behind the chair. And three, we have the 3 winners already. No more. Everybody clap ahead for the winners. We Okay, we have the winners ready? Okay. Our next game. You know what? We have a very easy game for the small kids, and we have other game for big kids. So let's give a chance to the small one first. Huh? Small kids, if you're 5 years old and younger, please bring your yaya with you and line up right here. Go! With yaya or mommy or daddy. They need help, line up right here. With mommy, daddy, or yaya. 5 years old, 5 and below. 5 and below only, huh? 5 and below. Big kids later. 5 years old and below, line up like a fine squad. Here. Yeah, right here. Yeah, okay. 5 and below. No more? Okay, now here's the game. Yayas, mommies, please help your kids take off their shoes. Put it on the floor. Okay, yaya. Put it down, put it on the floor. And then when I say go, please help your kids again to wear their shoes properly. When you're done, stand up and tell happy birthday to Jacob. Okay? Oh wait for my signal. We also have prizes for the yayas. Yayas, kung nanalo kayo, you will get an extra day off next week. Okay? With the driver if you want. Huh? Only the first five lang, and the rest will get consolation prize, huh? Alright? And go! Okay, wait, don't go. All of you will get prize. The first five will have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Okay. Top five, okay. Okay, okay, 6. Okay, wait, move back. Yeah, yeah. Set it up. Don't worry, not get it right. Winners first. Okay, so 6. Okay, follow me, winners. Go there. Follow me, go. Samahan niyo sila, mami. Yan. Get the prize there. Get the prize there. And consider the prize. Winner. Get the prize there. Choose from there. Okay. Thank you, Yayas and mommies, for helping your kids. Thank you for joining the game. Okay, next game is time for big kids. So big kids, if you're 6 years old, up to 4 years old, line up right here. Face clean. Find your height. From smallest to tallest. Find your height. Find your height. Okay, follow this line. Stay somewhere in the middle. Okay, stay here. 6 years old, up to 12 years old. Go back. Yeah, stay back. You're tall. Wow, that's what it is today. Okay, move back some more. Move back there. Token is stay at the back. Fire your eyes. Wait, move back. No, no, no. Look at the 200 kids now. Okay. Girls, stay here. Boys, move back. Small ones, stay in front. Go there. Find your mic. Okay. Stay here. Okay. Let's come together. Do you know how to count in Chinese? Yeah. How about Japanese? No. Okay. Chinese talaga. No. All right. Let's come together. Right. Count loud. Ear, sound, sir. Ready? Go. Sound, sir. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Louder for her. Sir. When is it? Okay. Natin lang kayo kung bilangin ng Chinese. I'm going to divide into two. How old are you? 5, you want to join? Okay. Let's stay here. We're team number one, team number two, number one, number two, number one, number two, number one, number two, wait, you want first. Number one, number two, I don't know. Number one, number two, wait, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, wait, 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 wait. Okay, here. This is our starting line. Move forward. Yeah. Move forward. Yeah. Okay. Everybody keep hands on your side. As your side. My sisters here will put a little bit of jelly on your nose. But don't worry, it's not for your jelly. Okay. Don't touch your nose now. And we have two chairs right here. One for team number one. This is your chair. Team number two, your chair. We have both of those on the chairs. So when I say go, you have to run one at a time. So you go first, run fast. When you reach the chair, you have to get the corner ball using your... Nose. You cannot use your hands, you have to bow down like this. Stick your nose there, get on one. When you have it, keep it there. No need to go around the chair. Just get one, go back fast, and you go at the back of the line. Alright? When you're all done, you shout, happy birthday, Jacob. Team number one, let me give you a team name. What is your favorite vegetable? Hot dog, okay. Hot dog team. Team number two, your favorite vegetable? Fried chicken, okay. That's just fancy, okay. Hot dog team, say happy birthday, Jacob. Very good. Fried chicken team. They're hungry. Fried chicken on this step. Okay. This just one round, so do your best. Again, use your nose to get the corner ball. Get on one, huh? Ready? Okay, next one. first token. Alrighty, so first token to Brittany. Bring me a picture of your daddy's ex-girlfriend. Go! Your daddy's ex-girlfriend is now your mommy na today because they're married already, so we call it ex-girlfriend. As mommy and wife na tawag mo. Okay? Next one. Five winners. All to the first five kids to Brittany, your handsome daddy. Go! Daddy, five winners. One, two, three, four, and five. Alright, it's up, Brittany. I said, handsome, let me double check. Okay. Good enough. At least, let's go in this side. Yes, I'm there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's okay. Stay this side. Bring your kids with you. Some more this side. Yes, some more this side. We have 6 daddies. Or 7. We have 7 daddies. So, to the first 7 kids, you bring me your beautiful mommy. This side. This side, mommy. This side. Stay this side. 1, 2, this side. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, no more. No more. Oh, sorry, sorry, mommy. Sorry. Okay, stay this side, mommy. Stay this side. Stay this side, mommy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mommy, mommy's going the other side. That is, let's go some more this side. Okay, a little bit more here, that is. Yeah. Move a little bit here. Okay. We have a special game for the mommies versus daddies. With kids, it's a family game. Please assign someone who can write fast. Yeah, we have a whiteboard. Daddies, assign someone to write fast. And then you stay in the middle of your team. No, daddies, you don't susulat. Stay in the middle of your team. May taga-sulat in the middle of your team, sige. Compress to each other, lumapit kayo sa taga-sulat. Because we're going to play the Name That Tune game. It's a Disney songs, so you better bring your kids with you. Kids can help your dad, can help your mom, okay? You can form a circle if you want. If you know the title of the song or movie, again, either movie or song, huh? Title of the movie or song. Write the answer to the whiteboard. When you're done, show us the answer itself. Happy birthday, Jacob. First, you get 5 points to be the winners. And according to Mommy Joanne, the winners will get worth 500 gift certificate from Starbucks Cafe in Cebu branch only. Okay? And the rest will get consolation prize, huh? Ready? First song, go! Under the Sea is correct! How na si Daddy? Under the Sea is your name. How na si Daddy? So 1 point for Daddy. You have to be fast, huh, Mommy? Okay, parehas kayo naman. Under the Sea from the movie Little Mermaid. Next song, go! Wait, stop, stop. Meron yan. Stop. Sige, try again. Bert? Wala mo. Oh, sige. Bert? Wait, I will get another one. Okay. One all, ha? One all. Last one. Again, okay, yun. One all, ha? One all. Oh, ready na. Next song, go! one. Next song, go. under. Okay, next song. Go. Next song, go! There's a prize, Tina! There's a surprise right here, okay. Next song, go!
And our reference, Paul Chang, is here.
We have a prize for the night rider.
again, the birthday family. Join us on stage. We got parents. Birthday family, the godparents. Belongs to such as this. And it is indeed
the Lord, our Lord Jesus Christ, loves the little children. That's why Johnson and Joanne requested me to not only to pray but dedicate their child back to the Lord. And it is indeed that every child is a gift from God. Okay, but before I pray, I would like to charge the mga nino and nina, you have only one duty or responsibility to do for Jacob and Owen, as well as the family of Johnson and Joanna. What is your duty or responsibility? Simple. They need your prayer. They need your prayer. Can you do that? Can all of you do that? Pray for the family. Pray for Johnson, Joanna, Jason, Jenica, Jacob. Okay? So let's pray. Let's pray. Father God, we want to thank you because you are our God. You are the Holy One. You are the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Lord, you have seen this family, how they grow in you. And they have enjoyed the blessings that you have blessed them. And today, they come before you, as well as stand before this audience, these visitors, these guests, that they want to declare that you are the God of the Hernandez family, as well as Panking family. May you be the one to guide them all the way. May you be the one to always be with them wherever they go, wherever they are. Lord, and right now, in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, I dedicate in behalf of Johnson and Joanne, their child, Jacob Owen, before you. May you let your hand rest upon Jacob and bless him. Bless him with with a blessing of wisdom and stature that you want him to be. May you continue to guide Jacob and Owen as he grow up to be a person, to be a Christian, just like their forefathers. Thank you, Lord, for this time. Thank you for being the God who they have worshiped. And we give you, we entrust Jacob Owen into your hand to be the God, to be his guide. As he grow up, let him be the one to put his trust in you. Tipe siyongte, good with your Jacob Owen. Kinaditigis so tayo. Chat yung iye pebu, Johnson, kap Joan. Chat yung iye angkong, ama, kinsinya, kap yung iyongchi. In tiyazu esim, ai chong Jacob Owen, hong yen ho di. Quang chu di ki diang, quang chu chong chike, tai chi hun bia chui xin. Ho chu di e chiu an di, Jacob Owen esim diang. Ho in ke siong jing le ke siong te di e chong kong. Tân y lê tân kiong tòa xì chùn, hò chú lê quê, hòm hòm hù hù, điền cao y xì chùn, chá biểu chóng xuân, cắp chó ăn, lại cao hò yên, quê yô yên, hò yên cao tòa hàn xì chùn, chú quê thiên lý, đi yê quê. Chú vân, áo y tiêu xoáy quê bè quê vù, cao tình địa chú tiêu, hò yên ủ chí kê chạc tì, ủ chí kê responsibility, thì á yên kì tô lại thông biểu, Joanne kap Johnson. Tang ho yin di jikyan din siyem e tang tolo tang piong uwa tang kien liak e siyong te su di e tua su hok kap siya di. Ko siya di tiang jike ke tiang. Ko siya di bolong tiang Hernandez e ke tiang pao kwan tang king ke tiang. Guna ni kito kak un hong su ya so siyem liak yu. Amen. Congratulations.
Very good. Father, what my day? Where do they go here? You guys here? We can cheer right here. This side. Who knows the magic word here? Anyone knows the magic word? I've read it out loud. Very good. What else? Let's work. One more. Oh, let's try this today. Our magic word for tonight. Let's try. Happy birthday. Very good. All right. Everybody say the next word. I can hear you. One more. Very good. Well, again, my name is Aldino from Bullet People, and now let me mesmerize you with my magic.
year.
Okay, it's not good, okay? So whatever.
You know what? Forgot something. I forgot to say the magic word. Say the magic word.
Ambassador. Right.
Ambassador. Very good. Who else wants to pass by? Oh. Nice. And for helping me, Joy, you get a prize. Clap him for Joy. Thank you, Joy. And now, for my next magic, stir something in my hands. Nothing in my hands, okay? Because we're going to use my... One peso coin, it's a red one, not chocolate. And I have a box with two doors, one and two. Is there something inside? None. At the back? Nothing. Okay, now I'm going to place the one peso coin inside the box, close the doors, and I'm going to vanish the coin. Where's the coin now? Door one, door two. Door two, see here. This is one, this is door two. Watch. Wait for money to go now, ready! Oh, by the way, we have balloons right there. You can get those after the party, okay? And by the way, guys, coin is not here anymore. Where's the coin now? Number one, want me to open this one? Yes, watch! Ready! Oh, look! Did you see the bird? No, you sure not a magician. Coin is not here also. I'll sit down. Wait, am I cheating? Yeah. We magician, we're not cheaters. We're liars. Okay. What do we to do now? Open? Of course. Okay, are you watch? Ready? Up one, then you want me to open this one? You want me to open this one? Yes, up to down. Can I close this one? No. You want me to open this and leave this one open? Yes, we like this. Coin is gone. And still no one's clapping their hands. It's a free one, you guys. You can clap your hands in a time. Don't be scared. Now, I have here a picture of a bunny. What is the color of the bunny? Red, black. This time, look here. Don't blink. So I'm going to change the color of the bunny. What color do you want? White. White one, white. Okay. Ready? One. Two and three. Now it's wide. Sit down. One more. Okay, one more. The third one. Block. Okay, block. Ready. One, two, and three. Now it's block again. Wait. Am I cheating again? You don't believe me, huh? Okay, one more time. Black rabbit into white rabbit. How many cows do you walk in the circus around? Four. The right five? That's four? Okay, you count four. Black into white, four cows. Ready? Go! Number two, three, four. Very good. See, this one over there. You want to see the back, the white rabbit? Yes. Oh, here's the back, the white rabbit. This is the face, see? Oh, no more black rabbit and still no reaction. When black rabbit, let me show you this one. There's something inside. It's empty. There. I got this when I was working for the church. See, it's empty. Let me show you a small animal who loves cream cheese. What is that? Now, say it loud. Say, mouse! Let me show you a mouse. Chicken. One more. Say, mouse! Let me grab the tail. There's the tail. Again, say, mouse! And we have a wrong mouse. I mean a big boy. A big boy. A big boy. Oh, big boy. Okay, you there. Help me here. What's your name? John. 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 How old are you now, John? 8 years old. Good seeing you here. Come on, are you a good sport? Good sport? Yes, okay. Who wants to see a puppet show? What's a puppet show? Okay. I don't have a puppet to make Sean into a puppet. The setup straight, you give him your side, your face, your object, you smile. There we go. Turn around for a while. Let's look at this one hand. Put it here. Because you're going to wear this one, but don't worry, this is well sterilized 5 weeks ago. Wait. Ready? Boys and girls, clap in for Sean the Puppet! How old are you, Sean?
8 years old.
8 years old. What do you want to be when you grow up? Yeah, what is it?
Okay.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Doctor.
Doctor. Wow. Why doctor?
To help sick kids.
To help sick kids. Very nice. What else do you like?
Nurse.
Why nurse?
To help the doctor.
Yes. What else do you like?
Teacher.
Teacher? Why teacher?
To teach the nurse.
Do you go to school?
Yeah, I go to school.
What is your favorite subject?
Teachers.
Play another one. What else do you like? What else?
Science.
Oh, science. Let's try science. What is your favorite planet?
Mercury.
Mercury. What is next to Mercury?
7-Eleven.
Try another subject. What else do you like?
Chinese.
Chinese. Yeah, that's that. How much of it in Chinese? Very good. Very good. What does he like?
I like chicken.
You like chicken?
Yeah, I like chicken.
What is chicken in Chinese? What's your mom? Waving hand to your mom.
Mommy! Look at me, mom. You're my number one!
Would you like to sing a song for everyone?
I don't like.
Would you like to say something to the birthday boy?
Jacob!
Oh, wave your hand. Say, Jacob!
Happy birthday!
Bakit?
Pinipidyo ni mami.
Okay, let's take it off and everybody clap it for Sean. And for being Sean in this part, you get a prize right here. Alright, clap it again for Sean. Thank you, Sean. I need a brave boy. Brave boy. Brave boy. Okay, you there. Come on. Hey, what's your name? Morgan. Morgan, I have here a radish. This is a radish. In Tagalog, we call this singkamang. Labanos pala, labanos. Okay, hold this one, Morgan. Stay this side. And I have a chopper for the radish. Wait, let me show you the blade. There, it's a real blade. Nothing else inside. And at the back. Okay. Let's see, it's too sharp. Yes, no? Ready? Put the rabbit inside and go! Is it sharp? Yes, let's try the bottom ball. Ready? And go! There, she's gone, huh? Morgan, can I have your head now? Go forward. Okay, put it inside. Inside, okay. Get inside. Relax. Okay. Count of three. Ready? One, two. Hold on, don't be scared. If this one gets caught, don't worry. You still have the other one. Just kidding. Okay. One more. One, two. I have an idea. Be scared because if this one gets caught, it might fall. Hold your hand. There. Touch it. I'm going to put the letters right here. Who's with you, Morgan? Who's with you? Me? Daddy. Okay. Hey, mommy. Daddy. Say goodbye. Okay. Let me show you the date. But don't worry, Morgan, because I'm moving. Put mine also inside. patient again, huh? Who likes animal blues?
Thank you. Okay, now, anyone from the kids who does not have a balloon, raise your hands!
Yari! Ang dami mo nito!
Okay, kids who loves dancing, can you also please raise your hands? Right now, we're giving out bigger balloon characters, but we would like to prioritize kids who does not have a balloon and would love to dance. Okay, I am looking for a girl who does not have a balloon and will dance. Okay, anyone from the girls? Mami, nasasin nila? Nasasin nila? Okay, come here. Come here. There you go. Okay, then hi, hello there. Can you please come up on the stage, please? There you go, very good. What is your name? What is your name? Okay, wow. Okay, so what's gonna happen? All you have to do is to dance with us and imitate us, and of course, you have to guess the character from the music. Are you ready? Oh, she is ready. Here we go. It's not Ash, I'm sorry. We are looking for a specific character. Now, I'll give this girl a chance to get the balloon character. Where is the daddy of this girl? Who is the daddy of this girl? Where is the daddy? Where is the daddy of Kylie? Yes! You were! Clap in your hands! Yes, sir! Thank you very much for helping out your daughter here. Let's clap our hands for Kylie's dad. Come on! Thank you very much for helping out your daughter. Yes. Daddy, I hope you don't mind me asking, Daddy, what is your name, sir?
Herman.
Okay. Daddy Herman, what's gonna happen? Of course, Daddy, all you have to do is to dance with us and imitate us. And of course, Daddy, you have to guess the character from the music. Daddy Herman, already you have a hit. It is one of the many Pokemons. Daddy Herman, are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go!
ready, sing loud, and go! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Okay, next.